trick or treat. How can you help keep your child safe from food allergies this Halloween? Paint a pumpkin teal and put it outside so trick-or-treaters know you have non-food treats. Encourage your neighbors to do the same.